this day, her luck has finally run out.
La cucaracha, la cucaracha.
I'm eating my brain.
La, 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 la.
No!
You know, Cupcake, I was thinking.
Yeah? What is it, Frankie?
Hey, hey, I'm all sugar.
Two hearts on a flight to adventure. I didn't mention we can relax on the beach with the jets. Girl, it's time. What's next? Where to? Let's go. You know, I'm down. Life is what you make it. Staycation, vacation. Baby, spin the globe. Pick our island and don't get cold. We can cuddle like Eskimos. Comb through with your satin robe. YOLO is the golden rule. White sand of the winter too. We on holiday. Cupid in love. Y'all know what's up. Yeah. Uh-huh.
This is Cupid in Love. We are at our own couples retreat. Isn't that right, babe?
Yes, we are.
Yeah, that's right. And look, we want you guys to join us for a lot of fun and a lot of crazy. She's crazy.
Today is couple spa day, and I am ready. It's true, it's true. Sabrina has won the past few couples challenges. But this day, her luck has finally run out. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you and your team. Yeah.
The only reason why Frankie loves couples spa day is because that's when we get to choose our next challenge.
And you know what? Look, I got my special shades for the occasion. My special shades for this occasion. They blue. My favorite color. I'm coming for you and your team.
This is really good. I love the sun-dried tomato.
Thank you.
Until I find you.
I still stick with my old-fashioned steel-cut oats. These are delicious.
You're all good. Brunch was a great idea.
Especially when it's in the pool. Winning!
Even have the avocados.
I got your favorite.
What?
Mango.
I love mangoes. Babe, I have this little hat, a normal size hat. But you, could your hat be any bigger?
It's huge. You picked it out.
Yeah. But I didn't think you'd go through with it.
I love it. It's the ultimate shade.
The ultimate shade?
The ultimate shade.
Well, let me shake your apple tree.
Frankie! You trying to get us in trouble? I know what he's trying to do. He's trying to distract me from the next challenge! Frankie!
What?
You're just trying to distract me from the next challenge.
I have to win this challenge.
I'm eating breakfast.
I have to win this challenge. Were you distracted?
Yes, very distracted. You always
sound distracted.
Boom. Oh, no. It's so big, it feels like a boat. It does. Look, it's not even wet on the inside. How do I look?
La cucaracha, la cucaracha.
I'm eating my brain.
Go.
Colin.
Frankie's gonna love this. We're gonna have a 50s themed dinner party.
50s themed dinner party?
Yes.
I hope that doesn't mean we're dressing up.
Oh yes, and we will be dressing up.
So look, I've been beat again. I can't win a challenge for anything. But you know what? The brighter days ahead. I know there will be brighter days ahead. Until then, when I'm feeling bad, when I'm feeling low, what I do is I put on my bright pink shirt. I put on my bright pink shirt because it makes me happy, okay? And then I put on my little favorite shoes, all right? I have favorite shoes, and they help me when I'm losing challenges. But I will win. I will win. You want to see my favorite shoes? Here they are. These are my favorite shoes. These are my favorite shoes right here. Aren't they nice? I mean, they're simple. They just feel so good. They're simple, but they feel so good. Sabrina's rubbing it in and real. She's rubbing it in. She's rubbing it in right now. But there will be more challenges. There'll be more challenges. And there will be a new winner. That's me. I'm coming up. I'm coming up. Maybe.
It's a little tingly, mm-hmm. But I like it. It's very, very relaxing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should do this every day. You know, Cupcake, I was thinking, you know.
Yeah? What is it, Frankie?
You know I think you're swell. And I was thinking that maybe you and I could maybe go steady.
Well, Frankie, what about Brenda?
Oh, Brenda, come on, Cupcake. Why do you have to bring her up at a point like this? You know me and Brenda aren't...
Frankie, I'm not musical chairs.
Cupcake, it's not like that. Look. It's the 1950s, even Elvis knows it, you know? We gotta get out there and live a little.
Yeah, it's hot. I'm proud to say that she my buttercup. Hey, hey, I'm all shook up.
Gee, that sure was fun, Cupcake.
I could tell. There's still footprints on the counter.
told you, swell, you know how I feel about you. You know, I was thinking, maybe, if you still got some time before your curfew, we could go to the drive-in.
Not before we go dancing. We gotta go dirty dancing.
Well, gee whiz and by golly, Cupcake. You don't know how happy you made me. Well, I've got a plan. Why don't we dive out of this place on the count of three? Three, two, one.
Love. Don't forget to follow us on YouTube, IG, subscribe.
I don't think they caught that. You're going too fast.
Okay. Cupid and Love. Don't forget to subscribe.
Wait, you're going too slow now.
Okay.
Can we go the right page?
Yeah. Cupid and Love. Don't forget to subscribe on YouTube. Don't forget to follow the IG. Don't forget to follow our hashtag. Baby, what's the hashtag?
What is our hashtag? Oh, Cupid love story.
Cupid love story. It's your story.
Most importantly, subscribe on YouTube. Cupid and love. Cupid and love. I'm Cupid. This is love.
That's nice, babe. That was a good job. Let's go. It's cold.
Don't block me. I'm hot.
Hey.
Or tell customs. Hey.
I don't know what to do. Do I work out? Do I be nasty?
He won't admit it, but I know he likes it.
Our gym is closed. Like everyone around the globe, our travel plans are up in the air. But that doesn't mean we should lose our fitness goals or couple goals.
Honestly, I think this pandemic is finally getting to Sabrina. She's got some strange ideas now about couple fitness. It sounds like some mix between Kama Sutra and CrossFit. Whatever it is not in the spirit of social distancing.
And you just pull me. I'm just getting a deep stretch. Lay down. And you just pull.
I know Frank had his reservations, but I knew once he got started, he'd get into the rhythm of things. He won't admit it, but I know he likes it.
Yes, this is completely cool, like all the way. But at the same time, I think it could lead to dangerous outcomes. This is what I mean. When you go to the gym, as a gentleman, you don't want to be checking out. You know, especially if you're in a committed relationship. but this is very distracting, and I don't want to get into bad habits.
Workout. I really like it. And the best part about it is we didn't have to sign up for a new membership.
It's like this. Some people have a treadmill app, right? If you're real hip, you have a Peloton. Me? I have Sabrina.
Yeah, yeah.
Baby, my apologies. I'm
quarantine, I see you for a while. All the authorities tell me I can't leave till this blues passes by. Baby, my apologies, I've been quarantined, I ain't seen you for a while. All the authorities tell me I can't leave till the blues pass us by. Heaven knows we're gonna make it. Lord knows we're gonna make it. You cry.
Thank you.
This is like Irish people. Yo, little, little, little. Oh, I should be actually kicking. I'm not doing going far enough.
5, 4, 3, 2, and now straight legs. You're gonna reach for your toes. Stretch out those hamstrings.
Oh, that hurts.
Press the toe, come all the way back up. Press the toe, come back up. Press the toe, straight out. Good. You guys look good.
Switch legs?
On that same foot.
Oh, same foot, okay.
Together.
kids' house?
Out of time.
Oh my goodness. No.
All of the inner thighs and the hamstrings. Cross, open. Yeah. Shoulder tap. Let's go. Tap it up. Tap it up. Tap it up. There you go. Nice wide legs. Keep your core tight. Make sure you're breathing. Hips are down. Hands are right under the shoulders. We're already at 13 seconds. Tap it up. Tap it up. Tap it up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Okay. Relax. Let me kind of turn this way so I can kind of see you guys while I'm doing this. So now we're going to go for a bird dog. We're already on our knees. I want you to tap your knee and then leg and hand go straight out, opposite. Tap the knee, straight out, okay?
Okay.
And get that leg as high as you can in the back, core nice and tight. 30 seconds on each side. Here we go. Tap the knee, straight up. Keep that balance, same leg. Tap the knee, straight out and squeeze. There you go, get that back leg up, straight up, and core tight.
What are we feeling on this one?
Then we switch into the other side, same thing on the other side. 2, and 1, other side. Same thing, tap it up, straight up. Tap it out, straight up.
I feel it in my butt.
Core is nice and tight, you're breathing. Find that balance and squeeze the butt. You should feel that squeeze in the glute.
Up.
Coming all the way in and out. 4, 3, 2, and then let's go back into the other side. Same thing, one more set, 2 sets. Tap the knee, straight out. Tap the knee, straight out. Woo! Straight out. And breathe. Squeeze. You guys feeling it?
Yes.
Good. 6 more seconds. Then we switch to the other side. Last one on the other side. 2, and 1. Other side. Last side. Tap it out. Balance. Tap it out. Balance. Straight out. And straight out. Make sure you're squeezing, that back leg is straight. Squeeze, you feel this in your lower back a little too. 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Nice work. Sit back into your child's pose and just kind of stretch it out. Rock side to side a little bit. Kind of stretch out that glute. All right, so now, a little more full body. This is gonna work our core, our legs, our arms. So we're gonna stand up, but you're still gonna be, well, you guys have armpits, so you don't have to worry about a mat. You can see my full body, right?
Yes.
Okay, so now we're gonna do inchworm. Standing up, you're gonna bend it down, walk it up to plank, nice and straight, walk it back to standing, okay?
Okay.
So you're just walking it up, and walk it back up. 30 seconds. Move as fast as you can. See how many you can do in 30 seconds. Here we go. Walk it up. Plank. Nice and flat. And stand. Walk it out. Yep, there you go. Plank. And bring it back up to standing. Make sure your hips don't sink. You're in a nice straight plank. And stand. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Walk it out. Plank. Walk it up, stand. Let's get one more in before the bell goes off. And stand and relax. Good, good. Shake it out a little bit. We're gonna do one more, just like that. Then I'm gonna extend it. So we just did 30 seconds. Now we're gonna do 45. All right? Where's Sabrina go?
There she goes.
Okay, you back?
Yes.
Set number 2, same thing, inchworm, here we go, walk it out, plank, standing up, there we go, walk it out, plank,
Stand it up. Yes, looking good. Make sure you guys stand all the way up. Stand up. There we go. Walk it out to plank, nice and flat. And stand. And walk it up. Plank. Stand it up. You got 15 more seconds. Think we can get about three more in. Two. Five more seconds. One more. And one.
Woo!
Yay. Nice work, guys. Looking good. All right, so let's finish this thing out. So we just did our inchworm. Let's stay within that realm and do a burpee. Everybody's favorite. So this is our grand finisher. We're going to finish with some power. Your burpee, you're just going to jump out into your plank. Stand back up. You can jump or you can do a toe raise. Your choice. So you can walk it up, walk it in, toe raise, or you can jump out, raise it up, okay?
Yep.
30 seconds. I'm going to get our timer on. Get ready. And here we go. Burpee. Up. And burpee. Out. Burpee. There we go. You guys are awesome. Kill it. Breathe. Power through this. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Get a few more in. 2. And 1.
Woo!
One more, guys, one more. Yeah, it was awesome. One more, and then we finish it out and we stretch, okay? Let's bang it up. Here we go. Last set of burpees. Kill it. Power it up. Give it all you got. Sit in. Burpee. Burpee. Breathe, breathe. 15 seconds. We got this. You got it. 10. 5. Come on, give me another one. Give me another one. Even if you just walk it out. And 1. Okay. Shake it out. Put your hands over your head. Open up your airway. Wide leg. Just breathe. So now you're going to put your hands on your back. Just like so. I'll shake your back. And you're going to stretch over to the side. Same thing on the other side. Through the back. Stretch it over and hold. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Let me just turn this timer off. Yeah, stretch out that side. Through the back. Now you're going to reach for the floor. Straight legs. Toe touch. Wide. Just breathe in this position. Go to the right foot and then twist up with your right arm. Reach in front of the sky, head nice and long. And now switch to your other side. Same thing, left side, left arm up, or whatever side you're on, that doesn't really matter. Just as long as you're reaching it up, your legs are nice and straight. Now you're going to bring it back to the center. Bring your feet together. Still reaching for those toes. Inhale, exhale. Now I'm going to face to the side so you can see my runner stretch. I'm going to step back with my left foot. My right knee is going to be right over my ankle. I don't want it to be over my toes, putting pressure on my knee. Just right over my ankle. Reaching for the floor. Yes, okay, good. You guys are both really flexible. And now twist up towards that foot that's forward. You're gonna twist up. Yes. All right, bring it back to the center. You can put the knee down and then switch your leg. So now your left foot forward. Right foot back, nice and straight. Feel that stretch in the groin area. And then twist up with the left arm. Nice deep breath stretching through the hold. All right, bring it on back. Now bring your feet back together. Reaching for the toes, slight bend in the knees. Roll up slowly to stand through the spine. Nice. Put one arm out for balance, or if you need to hold on to something, that's fine. You're going to grab that foot, stretch out the quad. Yep. Nice. Core is tight, holding your balance. Breathing. And we're going to switch to the other side. Same thing. Put that arm out, grab that foot, hold it, stretch it out. Awesome, awesome. Now you're gonna grab the other foot, bring it up to the chest, just pull it up and hold it. Energy through the foot, pointing the toe, just hold that balance. And switch to the other side, same thing. Go ahead and pull that knee up, pull that balance. Breathing. Awesome. Put it down. And now you're going to roll your head. Circle it all the way around, get the kinks out the neck. Loosen it up some. And then go the other way. Circle it all the way around, stretch it out. You're gonna pull your head to the side, one arm straight out, feel that stretch in the neck. Other side, same thing. Pull that head over, arm is out, flex the hand, feel that stretch in your neck, your shoulder, your hand. All right, guys, and you're done. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How are you guys feeling?
It was great. Got kind of intense, but it's good.
Yeah, gradually though, right? Gradually we got more intense.
No,
yeah.
It was a really good workout.
Yes, it did gradually get intense, but it was really great. I loved it.
Thank you. I'm glad you guys worked out with me. That was great.
Well, thank you for taking the time.
Yes.
We've got one question for you.
Okay,
so our workout was a challenge. Okay, and the winner gets to choose what 90s TV show we reenact. So we need to know from you, who was better? Who won the challenge?
Who was better?
It was me, of course. He gave up twice.
Who was a better student? Who was like intense? Who like gave you the most? Like what you wanted?
That's a hard one. I'm gonna have to choose between you guys. You guys both did great.
Okay.
You did so good. I mean, it seems like Sabrina was a little more flexible. So maybe I'll give her some points for being more flexible.
But you guys had an unfair advantage on that one thing. Like the open legs, I'm like, come on, guys.
I'm going to have to go with my girl, Sabrina. I'm going to have to go with my girl.
Woo! All right. Thank you.
But you guys were both awesome.
We had so much fun.
Yes.
So now I know why
people... You guys are doing all this together, and you're doing something positive to get through this.
Yes.
You're an awesome trainer.
You are. I love your workouts.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're good. They're good.
Yeah.
So who plays the organ?
That's actually my grandma's.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she passed, so...
So you guys just keep it.
None of us play the organ.
She played the organ. That's pretty cool. That's dope.
I'm going to book you for another session.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'm available. I'm here.
Okay, and then so you also offer the group classes?
The class is Monday through Thursday at 6:30 p.m.
Okay, great.
So, you know, this was something separate, yes. Obviously, but I usually have a few people in the Zoom session, and we're all, you know, doing it together. Some people share their screen, some people don't. It's fine.
Okay.
But, yeah, that's what I'm doing, Monday through Thursday at 6:30 p.m. So if you guys want to join in on that, you're more than welcome.
What kind of workout is that?
We change it up. It'll be body weight. I use bands sometimes because they have bands, most of the people.
Mm-hmm.
I really don't use the weights. It seems like a lot of people don't have the weights, so I just kind of stay away from it.
Okay.
But we'll do like some of the workouts that we did today. Sometimes we'll just focus on more HIIT stuff, just more cardio. But today I feel like we gave a nice mix.
Yeah, it was a
mix. Focusing on more legs and abs.
Okay.
Okay, great. So I'll join one of your group classes. That sounds great. Thank
you.
Yeah,
and I'll be doing one on IG on Monday at 5 as well.
Okay, great.
Yeah, like a 15 to 20 minute workout on IG. So I'm just like getting some influencers from IG, and then I'll like get them on the live and work them out. And I'm hoping that people are doing it at home, but I really don't know what they're doing. Like sitting there watching. Going,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. The point was to get other people working out too.
Yes.
Well, they should be. We all need to be doing that right now, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. We want
to
leave
the immune system just to stay strong and come out looking good.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not just sit here and gain a bunch of weight.
Yeah, that's a real problem.
Yeah.
Because that's easy to do. It takes forever to get abs, but it takes a minute to
lose. Make them go away.
It takes 2 days to lose abs, but it takes like 2 months to get.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
It's true.
Well, you stay safe out there. You and your parents.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, you guys are putting a documentary together, right?
No, we're starting a couples YouTube channel.
Okay. So this is going to be on the YouTube channel.
Yes.
Okay. So you haven't started the channel yet?
Yeah, we have.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I can still follow the channel.
We can send you the link, and then when I we'll be posting it concurrently on IG, like different sections. So your section will definitely be there. And then we'll tag you, and hopefully we'll do more in the future and kind of include you in our whole, like, you know, life saga.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, so we're looking forward to it.
Yeah, okay, yeah, send me the link.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay, great.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Okay. Well, you have a good day, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Bye,
Khalilah. Take care.
Thanks. We on holiday. Hey, stamp the passports, tell customs we ready. It's Cupid in love. 1, 2. Too young for a bucket list, too hot for a night like this. Two hearts on a flight to adventure, did I mention we can relax on the beach with the jets? Girl, it's time, what's next? Where to? Let's go, you know I'm down. Life is what you make it, staycation, vacation. Baby, spin the globe, pick our island and don't get cold. We can cuddle like Eskimos, comb through with your satin robe. YOLO is the golden rule, white sand of the winter too. We on holiday, Cupid in love, y'all know what's up. Yeah, uh-huh.
Be with you, I wanna be. Well, I know it's only Sunday, but I'm your talkative.